Hey there, everyone. Trentia here. And who's ready for a little bit of a trial by fire here? It's been a couple of months since I've played Doom 3 Resurrection of Evil here. But, you know, I got everything all in working order. And, well, let's see how many times I die here. Now, what did I just do? I pushed a button, didn't I? Rector bridge control is now locked. Did I do this last time? I mean, yeah, it's shut down complete. I mean, this is all open. Well, why? Okay, so the only way I can really go right now is over here. I mean, I guess I could go down the elevator. Oh, that sounds like progress. Yeah, yeah, Gatling gun. F you. I mean, it's very weird going back to this game after playing literally everything else I've played in the last couple of months. This is going to be very rough. Well, I guess that's my own fault here. Cool, ammo belt. Okay, you know what? Let's make sure everything's reloaded, shall we? Oh, that's, well, not even my pistol's freaking reloaded. That's reloaded. That's reloaded. That's reloaded. Can't reload those. Alright, I'm glad I decided to do a quick, wellness check on all my weapons here. Alright. So, lowered lift we shall. Uh-oh. F you, Bonehead. Uh-oh. Bonehead Extreme. I really shouldn't be running into Revenants. Okay. You know what? I was gonna try to... like... play better. But since I'm probably gonna die, there's no reason for me to try to use the artifact. Oh, it's a pinky. Oh, no. Well... what the fuck? Oh my god. I can't believe I just escaped that. Oh. No. Bad. Doubly bad. Oh god. How many things it might be? Well, this is just batshit bonkers, huh? Okay, yeah. I figured that was gonna happen. Yikes. I guess just load this again. Huh. I have a lot of relearning to do, I guess. Oh, is I gonna have to reload all my guns again? It does. Oh wait, okay, this bridge is what I activated. Wow. Incredible assessment skills. Oh, for some reason I was just like, oh yeah, this is clearly the point where a bridge would come out, right? You know, I used a Gatling gun last time, but I'll just use the basic witch machine gun for you dudes. I've been getting hit significantly less this time, so that's a positive. Oh wow, that guy died like really quick. I thought that the third guy was still alive. Oh yeah, that's right. Shit, why did I do this to myself? Artifact. Shotgun. I should have used something quick-firing. Come on, spawn, Bonehead. Yeah. Alright, Pinky, eat shit. Wow, are we still spawning Revenants? Yeah, try to punch him out, we'll be into the punch. Except I'm still using my shotgun. Okay, Jesus Christ, that one's so much better. Amazing what happens when you just remember the artifact. But I guess the rocket blew up the body. Okay, so I have a friendly sentry bot. I swear to God, if you shoot me. I haven't played this for months, but I remember that. I Okay, thankfully things down here seem to be, you know, slightly easy to kill. Although I feel like this game's gonna do that thing where it throws an enemy behind me. Oh god, I don't wanna be... Yeah, look at that, I'm fucking right. Okay. You know what? I'm not being paid enough to deal with this in this fashion. Oh, is this just never-ending spawning? I didn't think of that as a possibility. But now my boy's over here and I am not. So I guess stay in front of the thing, but not in front of the thing. Give me that medkit. God, it's just like creepy. Do you just like see their eyes? If they're behind you in the darkness? I have plenty of ammo for this thing. I don't really worry about the ammo too much. Dude, this thing is just shredding them. No, hey, can you stop being like seven of you guys? Just go down to being like one of you guys? Hell yeah. I still remember how to use my Half-Life 2 gravity gun. Hey, throw that at me, not at him. Whoa. Let's see. Does anyone want to throw projectiles at me? Okay, no, you just want to run at me. Damn, you didn't die? Oh, dude. Spyro just saved my life. Hey. Hey, spider dude. No. You don't get to do that after saving my life. All right, good night. Thanks for your hard work. I don't remember what the quick save button is, so let's go ahead and find that out. Other. Probably F5. Yes. Oh boy. Well, that was probably one of the worst sections I could have come back to, if we're being honest. That tried really hard to murder me, and it succeeded once. Hey, I need that body. Okay, there's gotta be a button for the artifact. I'm gonna find this out. Because I keep having to like go to the flashlight to do it. Weapons... Q. Makes a lot of sense. Quartifact. So I gotta say, I'm kind of excited slash worried for the like end of March here. Because I'm essentially gonna be like full-time at my job for like a little over a month, because one of the guys is going to be out on medical leave, and I haven't worked like a 40-hour week at this place for a very long time, because you know, in here in corporate America, who needs hours when we can just complain at the employees that are there for 4 hours a day? Hey, these shelves look like garbage. Anyways. Yeah, I know, so I'm kind of excited. Also, I'm excited, but I'm also worried because... Like, I'm afraid of... I guess burnout, maybe. But... I don't know, I'm just kind of wondering how that's gonna affect all of my... You know, other...
Once you shut down life support, you'll have a limited amount of time to bring the teleporter online and transfer to Delta. We're on the right path.
Hobbies.
And more certain than
hobbies
ever,
is the word. I don't care what she's saying.
He's reaching out from the grave in one last desperate grasp of power. You need to end this.
Yeah, I'm just kind of worried how it's going to affect my hobbies. I mean, like, I know I always joke about the realisticness of me always, like... stopping and going with my projects and shit, but now for me it's like an actual kind of like, I really do wonder how it's going to affect it. I'd like to get my rocket launcher. We really just don't know where my rocket launcher is in this thing. Oh shit. Oh god. I need to get my artifact going. Stat. Oh no. What's spawning here? Bonehead died. Bonehead beef. Man. Why did id Software love heavily tracking rockets so much? Okay, where is my fucking rocket launcher? Okay, I just want this thing to die really hard. Like, everything that's shooting me, I want it to die really hard. Is this more efficient? No. I mean, kind of, but no. And I'm about to die. Why was that sound effect so loud? Now I'm assuming probably throwing back at the projectile is what you're supposed to do. So I guess we'll do it now that I have a long hallway. Try me. Okay. There we go. Nothing else better spawn in this hallway, or else I am dead meat. Did I have 10 bullets? No, 70. Alright, good. Just making sure. Do I even want to make a quick save? Probably not, since I've biffed it so many times. Okay, I forgot that pinkies look really tough, but actually aren't so much in this game. Okay. You're giving me armor. There's health up there that I would like so freaking bad. No! Okay, wow. I don't know how loud that no was, but I mean, that was a very genuine reaction I just had. I don't have those very often on recording. Alright, he's gonna shuffle above my head. Oh, nope, you're coming now. Eat shit. Okay, now I need to switch to the pistol, because I didn't kill him with that. Ow! How many people are shooting at me? Sorry for the flashing lights, by the way. That is Doom 3 and alright, anyone have an answer for that? Oh, okay. I honestly just kind of thought that was just the game being, like, you know, the physics breaking. Alright, I'm quick saving. I'm living life on the edge, and by that I mean I'm safe scumming my way through this video game. I see health station. Which fills me with glee. Yeah, shut down.
Life support shutdown sequence initiated. All personnel are to evacuate Phobos Labs immediately. Follow evacuation procedure 4.
To the skywalk to the Phobos Labs experimental teleport.
If assistance is needed. Attention, all Phobos personnel. Life support shutdown sequence initiated. All personnel are to evacuate Phobos Labs.
Okay. Well, you know, I gotta say, I feel like I'm like an episode or two away from beating this game, and it would just make sense because I have such a nasty habit of like getting to like the last hour of a game or like last hour and a half and just like stop, like put it down for a while. Thanks. Oh shit, that missed. Fine, eat that. Man, there is nothing like quite as funny and satisfying in this game than a fucking egg. A double barrel shotgun rush. Especially when you can't grab things because your cursor is like a pixel off of them. PDA. Oh man, I haven't had to deal with PDA for months. Ron Jolson. What a name. Okay, man, the sensitivity on this is really crazy. You know, cryptology reports, I don't give a crap about that. New discoveries. Oh, I can't scroll down here? Come on now. Alright, artifact storage. I don't see numbers, so I don't care. It's not actually how locker or, you know, PDAs work. They're only important if they contain numbers that give you access to a storage locker. This room is too big for my liking. Oh, I can't have guns on here? Uh-oh. Yeah, I don't want to be a rule breaker. Even in this lawless wasteland of demons and spooky boys. I don't like the way this room's laid out. Okay, so we just artifact spam and... Yeah. Man, I like how... Like, what, am I just throwing those barrels with so much force when I'm in, you know, that artifact mode? That they just die from the pure force of the, you know, it hitting them and exploding. Okay, there's a lot of boys in there. Eat a grenade. Oh god, that's right. So I rebound, I had to rebind all my controls since I reset my Windows 10 at this game. And I forgot to make control not C. This is awkward. What the shit is that? No, no necromancy. Man, he's got a big head and big hands. He's reading all the books. Alright, well, I guess we're doing this too. Welcome to my Let's Play of Doom 3 Resurrection of Evil, where I spend at least a third of the Let's Play, at least this very episode, looking at controls. Yeah, that works. And now I'm quick saving, because I'm a chicken. Okay, moneheads, that's an issue. How did it? Oh, I see, I switched to the wrong freaking shotgun. That's a bit of overkill. Ask me if I care. I don't. Man, oh god. Get eat shit? Man, I have a real knack for saying eat shit today. I'm sorry. You know, I'm kind of curious how big the file for this is going to be, because with the new way I'm, like, rendering out videos, like, I don't know, my Borderlands videos, like, the, like, 25-minute things were, I don't know, they're kind of big, so. Okay. Mm-hmm. Artifact. Double barrel shotgun. Shoot, you're dead. Congratulations. I should write a WikiHow article on how to play Doom 3 Resurrection of Evil. Did I absorb the soul? Okay, it's just gotta do it in slow motion. Ew, what? I didn't realize how, like, low quality that sounded. I mean, I get it. It's a game from, like, the early 2000s. But still, I don't know. It's kinda like, Mad Mike Mega and I were playing Resident Evil 5, and we beat it the other day. And just, like... The audio quality on the voices in that game are not very good. Sorry, idiot. We only, you know, lift at the gym, not the library. That's why we have such an ugly look on our face. What did I just tell you? You just have a stupid arm. You also have a stupid arm. Okay, I'm sorry. Your arm's a bit cooler because you did damage to me. Your friend's arm is awful, though. Nope. Just as bad as your brother. You know, I'm just, like, waiting for the zombie corner. Like, we haven't had one of those in quite a while. Go ahead, I'll give you that one. I will absolutely give you that one. Not that one, though. Alright, here's my method here. My two-step plan. take out gun and shoot. You're just bully revenants. Alright, so now will this work? Man, I'm so glad that this game seems to give me, like, just another body after I use one. Or after I use this thing of my... whatchamacallit. Okay, look, I'm sick of you spawning whenever I hit a button.
Please select teleport destination.
Okay. Now I'm gonna eat the rest of this. Thanks.
Pad 1 selected.
Teleporter access transfer to Joseph. Okay, whatever. Yeah, let's go through the teleporter. Yeah. I like how you have to click here to exit. Ew. It's loud. Why is the teleporter laughing at me? Like, if your teleporter is having maniacal laughing as part of its teleportation process, you got an issue. Oh no, I'm drinking water.
Welcome to your death.
Wait, do you want to die, dog? Oh, did he just die from the last bullet in that?
No.
Ow. Ow, just lost souls. One sec, let me take care of this dude. And then you'll get what dream, you know, what you have coming. I love that every time I fire this machine gun, I just watch my OBS levels for the game audio just spike. There's a body back here, ain't there? There is. Oh, wow. I know this game's gonna give me a BFG here. Oh, I only have 8 shots of it, so I'm just gonna wait till the last boss and spam it. No, the bonehead just dodged my shot. I'm actually impressed that he dodged me twice. Alright, sick. Who was talking to me? Or talking at me? Yeah. Usually I'd consider a chain gun overkill for zombies, but when they're on fire, absolutely not. I open up this door. I mean, this game's giving me some very... Oh, wow, holy shit, I'm almost out of chain gun ammo. I'd rather wait till I see Cacodemons to use that again. Okay. So we do this. And... hallelujah. Oh god, where's it taking me? Hey man, I was in the middle of my artifact thing. Oh, thanks. Give me a free body. There's so many sounds of things walking, I can't tell what's actually alive and what's just like the fauna of the frickin' Flobo station, essentially. Alright, you wanna do that again? This is the worst idea I've had. Okay, never mind. It was a good idea. Even better idea? Look through my little shades here, see if I can kill things. I think that was actual things spawning. But I don't know, like I said, the noises this place likes to make. I'm throwing a skeleton at someone or at something. I don't know, it's just weird. It's like almost like it's essentially just a door opening sound. But it sounds like a monster. I'll remember that body for later. Chunky zombie. Well, I don't know, we have like fat zombies, and I always say like chunky. I just don't want to freaking die. Like that. How do you knock him back after that? Oh, but yeah, the well, you know, stray bolt to your head really does the fixings here. I thought I took off the side. Oh no. God damn it. Dude, why are these boneheads masters of juking now? They've taken the juking skills from me and applied it to their own methodology. And that's just the facts right there. Anything cool over here? No? Okay, so we got two bodies in this little area. Look, I have a plasma gun and I'm about to use it. Oh no. Okay, this is... No. I hate Revenants so much, dude. Like, they're bad in, you know, Doom 2 Megawads or whatever, but... And this expansion, the amount of Revenants is just insane. Especially because they have freaking Vor rockets over here. Okay, so I think that teleports me. But is there any benefit from jumping down here? Oh, this is from the first game. Yeah, this is where you first fight the Pinky, I'm pretty sure. Look, I'm learning. It makes so much sense now. You're back at Phobos Station. Down like that. Don't mind me, just running, and I'm not full of any sort of glee. Okay. Eat shit, chud fucker. Right, anyone else want to try to do anything funny? Give me your body. No doors are open. Can I just try myself? Yeah, is there another one, or is that just the same one? Oh, thank God for health. God damn it. I wasted all that health I just got. Well, not all of it, only like 20 of it. Which is bad enough. Alright, well, that PDA we got better have the answers here. I don't like that sound. Patrick Hook. 634. Alright, cells. And... give me health. A lot of shells. Okay. Well, God, I'm gonna keep playing this, but... I remember I was trying to do like half an hour episodes for this. Then again, I was also trying to do this before Halloween. Where are you? Oh, you're above me. Alright, time for everyone's favorite pastime. Rush with a double barrel. Ew. Those sounds sound awful in slow-mo. I don't remember how many shots it takes to kill you. That many, apparently. Hey. Man. I didn't even hear that thing spawn. Or his brother. Right, anything else want to piss me off before I'm done here? Oh, hey, this looks like a good place that I need to stop. Right before an elevator. So I'm going to go ahead and make a save. See, don't call it a comeback, BB. Alright, so next time we're going to go up this elevator and see what the heck's going on here. So until then, I'm Trentia. Thank you guys for watching. Have a good day.